The uncle of a Robb Elementary shooting victim, officially now a member of the Uvalde CISD school board, Jesse Rizo, was sworn in as a trustee during a school board meeting just a few hours ago. He won that seat during elections earlier this month. Rizo is the uncle of Jackie Caceres, one of the 19 students and two teachers who were killed in that May 2022 shooting. He joins Jacqueline Gonzalez and incumbent Cal Lambert as the other sworn in board members.